by Simon Platts, the music publishers, to present these to Gary to mark tonight and 30 years.
Yay!
Casting his own to public speaking, I'm sure we'd all like to show our appreciation to John Grayson and to Diane Rolfe, who have actually put this evening together and done it much better than people that get paid for it year after year. Thank you. Grabham on guitar, outside, well, Cerdes outside the gate top. I was reading something on the internet a little while ago, and somebody was puzzling over the words to that, because it would be quite difficult to get off the record, I imagine. And there was, well, he still had one word wrong, and he's gone backwards and forwards for months, the poor man. He's not here, is he? Anybody know who it was? Abdul, you say. But the one word he got wrong, it was not Pete, the sot, but people. And that's now settled it all. People, the sot. Unless anybody knows any better than that.
Thanks for
clarifying. All right. Okay, let's go on one of those Procol Harum tour songs. You know the raving things we write about the late nights and the sex and drugs and rock and roll.
Yeah.
I mean, or immortal, why women in song. But this is our rock and roll tour song. Thank you. playing the violin? I don't know. Yeah. Well, come back, say hello. Pete Solly, this is. Yeah. Incredible oversight. I think people know, you know, born in London, right? London boy. But he's been over in Florida, and he just came, he flew in. His arms are very tired as well. He flew in, he came in on a train. Train from America, yeah. Very nice, he came here just the same as lots of other people who came from a long way. Yeah, okay, from Surrey. Yeah. Well, I'm not talking about Surrey near here, I'm talking about the other side of Surrey. The other end. Not the only way. I set out walking last week. I signed so many autographs. I was in Reigate though. Nice people there. What should we do now? Any requests yet? Yeah, sure.
Whatever you want.
Yeah, nothing over 3 minutes long in this band. A robe of silk. Silk I bid you, and all my dreams we journeyed to.
Yes.
I remember that.
Do it now.
We just did.
Don't stop.
Shine on brightly.
Thank you.
Can somebody say something to somebody for a minute? I've left something in the dressing room and I did want to get it. It was a telegram. Can somebody say something for me? Come on.
Tell us a joke, Dave.
Tell us a bloody leader. Come on. Dave will tell us a joke. Or two. Just while I go and get this bit of paper.
Any of them say?
Right, it's left to me.
What was that, an Irish joke?
I'm sorry, I can't tell you exactly what Procol Harum means. I'm going to tell you a joke. Guy goes up to heaven, knocks at the door. Peter comes to the door. What can I do for you? He says, I want to come in. He says, well, what do you do? He says, I'm a carpenter. He says, all right, I'll come in. Goes in a few minutes later, another knock at the door. Peter comes to the door. What can I do for you? I'd like to come in. He says, well, what do you do? He says, I'm a fisherman. He says, oh, that's fine, come in. Been there for a while, another knock at the door. Hello, how can I help you? He says, I'd like to come in. He says, what are you doing? He says, I'm with the band. He says, oh, well, you can't park here, mate. You have to go around the corner. Oh, he's here all the time.
Sister.
I don't know whether to just read a little bit of this or not, from 1 key 3. Just a few lines to all my friends at the Big Bash. Keith has in fact got his foot in plaster. He fell off of a stool and trod into a pot of molten lead where some people were redoing his window frames in New York City. And at this very moment, he's actually still stuck in this because it's solidified because his phones weren't working. And they found him like that with his pot of lead around his foot. They wouldn't let him on Virgin Atlantic. British Airways tried to pay him to come on, but he won't fly with them. Just a few lines to all my friends at the Big Bash, not forgetting those who are missing in action. I put a lot of my life into Procol Harum, as we all did. And so it feels very good to know that the music is still being listened to in the spirit in which it was made.
Yeah.
Here are a few lines to honour the occasion. Set this to music one day, will we? A few lines, he says. When you listen back, there's blood on those tracks. And if you look between the lines, who knows what you might find? I'd like to play this for absent friends, the ones that watch us from above, we love. Thank you. Thank you very much. We've just about time for one more because I believe that the bar is... Would somebody tell me online when they said the bar was open at 11:30? Anybody confirm that? Is that the yes, it's confirmed? We have a yes. We have a yes. Now, with Procol Harum, we don't often ask you people. I'd like to thank a few people here, especially, apart from Diane and John, that put out the shine on little newspaper. If any of you don't get it, well, I don't know why. And the whaling people that come from Germany and around Europe under the helmet of Captain Michael Ackerman. And also we'd like to welcome the Homburg Society from America. And always we like to have a bouquet there in memory of our most beloved friend, BJ Wilson. On this auspicious and mighty occasion, you know, sometimes when not everybody always looks happy, but believe me, they are enjoying themselves, I can assure you. What do you think?
Hey, no!
They concentrate when they play. You're going to concentrate, you're going to help us out, I'm going to make you sing. If you don't sing, I'm never going to talk to you again. No, for a start, we've got to set up a vibe in Redhill. We don't want big white lights, we want contemplative lights. We want lights that we can meditate to. We want lights so that we can go. Self-despair made only more painful by the knowledge that all I am is in my own making. When everything around me, even the kitchen ceiling, has collapsed and crumbled without warning, and I am left looking up, alive and well, wondering why and wherefore. A time like this, which exists maybe only for me, but is nonetheless real. If I can communicate the telling and the bearing of my soul, anything that's gained, though the words which I use are pretentious and make you cringe with embarrassment. Let me remind you of the pilgrim who asked for an audience with the Dalai Lama. He was first told he would spend 5 years in contemplation. And after 5 years, he was ushered into the Dalai Lama's presence, who said, "Well, my son, what do you wish to know?" And the pilgrim said, "I wish to know the meaning of life, Father." And the Dalai Lama smiled and said, "Well, my son, life is like a beanstalk, isn't it?"
Some despise, some call fate, others lies, and somewhat small for one so tall, a doubting Thomas who would be, springing plain for all to see. For one who I am with no more, it's hard at times, it's awful raw. They say that Jesus healed the sick and helped the poor, and those unsure believed his eyes. Strange disguise. Still, write it down, it might be read. Nothing's better left unsaid. Only sometimes, still no doubt, it's hard to see. It all works out.
Thank you. say. When all my thoughts are spoken,
which Oh,
Redhill. Down, but we can ask you to sing along. We haven't got any more songs, you know that. We haven't got any time because there's a certain curfew here which we've probably already mashed up, so we're going to play a little. Well, you've got to sing this time because I've been singing.